I just had a premonition that brought me back to Mount Arnie for a second. I don't know what's going on exactly, but... What was that nonsense? Yes. Not even Mick Mahan can control my broken ring. I have to say this with all sincerity from the bottom of my heart. Thank you for letting us come here and do this for so, so long. And it's because of men like Tommy Dreamer and House of Hardcore and independent wrestling fans, soldiers like each and every one of you. It's because of the Honorable Ring. It's because a man named Bully Ray sent me up and helped bring me in to work for the evil, awful Anthem Owl, man. Myself and Brother Nero find ourselves in the position we are in 2017. And it means the world to both of us that you support us every step of the way, every step of the way. Nice t-shirt. My wife, Rebecca Hardy, would love that. I want to take a second, please. Rise to your feet, Bully Ray. Rise to your feet, the Thomas the Dreams. A little bit right now. You run an amazing promotion, but come Monday, we might not have a job anymore, so can we still be booked at House of Hardcore? This is a great moment. This is our last time here. I want to say thank you for everything. You are the man. Thank you.
But it will never be as cool as
after this. My State of the Union address of House of Hardcore. At the 11th hour, this all came together. I literally got to my hotel at 3 a.m. I got woken up at 5:45. Thank you. That has nothing to do with my speech. I can talk forever. If it wasn't for Ring of Honor and Joe Koff putting some behind-the-scenes magic that didn't happen, but hey, he's under contract with Ring of Honor. Ring of Honor, Tommy Dreamer and House of Hardcore owes you a favor. And if it wasn't for Triple H, and if it wasn't for Vincent Meatman, I just always wanted to say that. Guys, honestly, if it wasn't for them contacting me today, they wouldn't be here. Vince McMahon and Triple H made this moment happen. And if I have to make a deal with the devil himself, Hunter, Vince, Tommy Dreamer, and House of Hardcore owes you a favor. And you know I'm a man of my word. So the State of House of Hardcore, the address is professional wrestling is stronger than ever. It's because of each and every one of you. WrestleMania was one of the greatest shows. And it's because of you, men like this, men and women in the back, that this is the best business in the world. We will keep on going. I love each and every one of you, and we got one more.